when 24 frames pass through in just 1 second. That's over 10,000 feet of film. To watch movies, to feel emotions of sadness, or to heighten our anxieties of phobias and fears. It's the editor's job to show what you see or don't see on screen. This is up to the audience to visualize what they see in their imagination. Hitchcock Psycho was originally going to be in color, but he chose to do it in black and white because he thought it would make it less gory. The very first patented film camera was designed by a man named Louis the Prince in 1888. Shortly after much trial and error, he was able to develop a single lens camera which he used to shoot the first sequences of moving film in the world. There are all genres of film that help tell a story from a different perception. Most of them play in our subconscious to make us wonder what really happened.